guys, welcome back to my channel. So today it's actually after work right now on a Thursday, but Sarah and I are actually gonna go to a night market near me at the mall. It's called Lucky Lion Night Market, I believe, and it's the first time they're ever doing it in Markham, I believe, so it should be a good turnout. They have like different food vendors there, so we're just gonna check them out and then see what they have. And then I'll show you guys what food I get as well when I get there. Guys, Sarah's driving me.
Hello.
Welcome to the vlog. Oh god, there's so much traffic.
It's fine.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Not me.
Hey.
Not me vlogging her turn. Don't worry, she's doing good. We're like 2 minutes there. It's like right by our house, so yeah, let me show you guys when I'm gonna reach there. Guys, we got here successfully with with Sarah driving, and we're just gonna wait for Carrie Ann and her BF because they should be here soon, but it's kind of hot. I should probably, you wanna go out?
Sure.
Okay.
Oh god.
Getting out is the hardest part. Can you see it?
No, I can't see it.
Fail! We just gotta cross the street and it's right there. Oh god, oh god.
No one hit me.
Oh god. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Right there. Guys, I already smell the stinky tofu. It's not that pungent yet, but definitely smell it. So many people. OMG. They have Clammy Baby and what else is there? It's all the way down there, the food. They have fried chicken and some pancakes. And look at this cute sign. Oysters! Hi! Oh my god, oysters! Sarah? Oh my god, they have the octopus tentacles too. Yum! The bows!
Yeah, like bow mama?
Yeah! Even though I haven't tried that yet. Oh my god, look at these skewers just hanging there. Oh!
That's
good. Hi. Ooh, pork ribs. And they have whole squid. Guys, they also have Hungry Moon. If you don't know what it is, I think it's a Filipino fusion restaurant. Where? Oh, they have mochi dough here. Where? Mochi ice cream. Guys, this is the first place I'm getting from. It's called Namwan. And I'm probably gonna get the either wake up call or Namwan. We'll see. I'll show you guys what I get. Show me the money. Got it. Sarah, what'd you get?
I got a first kiss.
First kiss? Can I see it? Ooh.
Sesame paste, cilantro, green onions, and I think that's, I don't know what's that.
Is there meat inside?
No, there's no meat. Okay. They put some soy sauce and then the sesame paste. They said they have to mix it well.
Nice. Crunchy, guys. I'm gonna try Sarah's now. Oh, that's where you were from.
Yeah.
Oh, I wanna eat this.
Amy says it's not mixed properly.
It tastes like cotton candy.
Yeah, it does.
I like mine better. Guys, we're gonna try this place. It's called Twist. Potato twist taro. We're gonna get one. Thank you.
Woo! Not anything you want here.
Okay, thank you.
Let's add it.
What do you want to add?
Lay it down.
Hello, skewers. Crunchy. I feel like it would be better if it was a bit softer.
Nah, I like crunchy.
I could use a bit more flavor.
We flavored it ourselves.
This is the next spot we ordered from. Ron's the phone holder.
Fuck, man.
I'm dead.
Octopus! Yum! Thank you. Oh god! Oh god!
Oh my god, I want to take a video. Hold.
Can you hold it? Are you holding? One more thing!
Thank you.
Okay. What am I gonna hold? Ooh, wait.
Whatever you wanna hold.
Literally, if you don't take this from me, I'm gonna eat it all.
Been waiting. Okay. Here, you can hold one of these skewers too.
Yeah.
We're on
What's inside?
I'm gonna try the beef.
Mmm. The seasoning
is good.
Mmm. Very seasoned.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna try it?
What is that?
Salted egg yolk on the inside?
Of course you got salted egg yolk.
Mmm! Mmm.
Mm. This skewer's good. Oh.
When it touched my tongue, all I can taste is the spicy.
Mmm. Mmm. It's good. So good. My juice over here?
I love the seasoning on it.
Put this over here? I'm gonna try an octopus. Mm, I love octopus.
Mm-hmm. The top piece is
so good. This is basically an octopus tentacle and then like chopped up and put onto a skewer.
I feel like this needs more seasoning. I don't know.
That's like the texture. Can I have potato? Okay, we're gonna start eating this, but it's like potato skewer. Mm.
If you put this seasoning on this, it'd be perfect.
Mm. That's good.
So I rate these this. It was 2 for 20. I rated a 6 out of 10. Very tender, but needs much more seasoning. And this was 4 for 15, the beef. Very good, recommend it. I don't know the name of the place because there's like a few skewers places, but very good.
Maybe.
Guys, I'm gonna try the oyster now. Oh god, that lighting though. Has some good. Was it pepper spicy? The chili pepper?
No.
I feel like I'm gonna
die. I had a big pepper. It was not spicy.
I'm just gonna take out this chili just in case. Oysters were 3 for 15 and I rate it 10 out of 10.
Hey guys, so that's it for the video today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!